Hold on a second. Where's all my young people at? Where's all my little people at? Where's all my little people at? Come here, sing with me. Mike. Come up here, grab this guy, come here. Come here, hey. Come up here. Hey, hey, hey. Come here. Last day of the rest of my life. Wish I wouldn't have known, cause I'd have killed my mama goodbye. Didn't tell her that I loved her, how much I care. Applause for all the talks and all the wisdom we share. Where I just did what I always do. Every day the same routine before I stay out of school. Who knew this day wasn't like the rest? Taking the test, I took two to the chest. Call me blind, but I didn't see it coming. Everybody was running, but I couldn't hear nothing to say. Going fast, and I was so fast. The really don't get the right surviving class. Maybe this kid was reaching out for love. Or maybe for a moment he forgot who he was. Or maybe this kid just wanted to be hung. Whatever it was, I know it's because, come on. Sing it loud. Sing it loud. Youth of the nation. Little Sue, she was only 12. She was given the world and chastity self. And with the poison in the stories, they tell she might act like a clown. Respect the same. She finds love in all the wrong places. Same situations, different faces. Change up the faces, so now he left her. Too bad he never told her she deserved much better. Johnny boy always played the fool. So you would think he was cool. He was definitely one of the guys that had any trouble. Thought of suicide. Crying home, never got no friends. And life to an end. Remember a man. Cross the line and don't turn it back. So the world that we fell with the sound of a gap. Come on. Sing it loud. Everybody put your hands in the air. This one's dedicated to you. You ready? Who's to blame for the lack of child's claim? No matter what you say, don't take away the pain. Yeah. Inside, I'm tired of all the lies. Don't divide the wrong, right? Gotta be more to life than this. Gotta be more to everything I thought I did. Come on. Sing it loud. Sing it loud. Give these guys a round of applause.